Today we have the honor of having Mr. Tariq Doro, Ambassador of Egypt in Pakistan. And he has been very kind enough to visit offices of Pakistan Observer. And we have also requested him to give us a brief interview. Welcome to Pakistan, sir.
Thank you very much.
Welcome to Pakistan Observer.
And thank you.
Pakistan Observer is the oldest and most respected daily of Islamabad, and its founder, Editor-in-Chief, late Zahid Malik. He had great regard for Ummah and particularly relations with Egypt. So, welcome. Excellency, you have joined in very difficult days of coronavirus here in Pakistan. So, how your government is tackling this pandemic and how you see Pakistan dealing with it?
In fact, I followed the smart lockdown. Now Pakistan, I think that countered the COVID-19 in a very smart way. Now things are much better than I arrived. Everything was under control. Egypt and the same at the same time did a great effort to get out of the COVID, and I think there are many similarities between the two countries in dealing with the COVID-19.
Excellency, you since you have joined recently, how do you see relations between Pakistan and Egypt, and in which areas you plan to further these relations between the two countries?
Now we have a prominent relationship at this timing. They are very prominent. We have to work on the culture. We have to work on the trade, we have to work on the tourism, we have to work on the housing, and we are working on many projects. We hope that we will achieve gradually our project during the coming year, inshallah.
Thank you, Excellency. Thank you.